A member of the Ivory Order stands before you. Your hand flies to your weapon, but she does not so much as flinch. She watches you intently. Sensing your discomfort, she offers you a bag. You know not what is in it. You eye the woman suspiciously as you take the bag from her hand. She nods solemnly and leaves. Catch sight of figures you are pretty sure are Ivory Order disciples standing at the door to the mausoleum. Let us through, you say, but something isn't right. Trespassers will be disposed of on orders of Master Sherwin. Kill, they murmur dispassionately, and then attack. Fortune favors the bold. We'll be right back. seems the Ivory Order disciples have come back to themselves. Their faces are blank. Apparently, they don't recall anything after Sherwin ordered them to guard the door. Could he have hypnotized them? The Ivory Order disciples are gone. Let's do this. Lucky. Let's do this. Thank you.